जय हिंद एवरीवन, दिस इज प्रगति पांडे अगेन विद द न्यू पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इन दिस वीडियो एक्सरसाइज 2.2। ओके, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टडीड द सिंप्लीफिकेशन, दैट मीन्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। वी हैव स्टडीड दैट एंड ऑल्सो सॉल्व दिस एक्सरसाइज अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। ओके, सो वी विल स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन दिस वीडियो। ओके, so your question number 8 is simplify. okay, first part is, that means here we start divide. We have gone through subtraction of fraction, addition of fraction, then after multiplication of fraction, and now we are going through divide of fraction. okay, so here you can see that 6 by 7 is to be divided by 1 by 4. okay, the first part of this question is this, and we will go through this part. Okay, so this is the question. So in when we divide, what we will do, if two numbers are given, that should be divided. So what we will do, we will write the first fraction in its form, and the second fraction is further reciprocal. That means if two numbers are given to be divide, so we just turn the second number which is going to divide, we just turn the number into its reciprocal form. You know that 1 by 4, when we do the reciprocal of this, we get 4 by 1. Okay, so when this reciprocal occurs, the sign of divide is converted into multiply. Okay, so when we are going to divide any number, any fraction, then what we will do, first number is kept as it is and the second number is in the reciprocal form, and the sign of divide is converted into the sign of multiply. Okay, so we can see here that 6 when multiplied by 4, it will result 24, and 7 when multiplied by 1, that will give 7 itself. Okay, here numerator will be multiplied to numerator and denominator will be multiplied to denominator. So with this question, we had learned that if anyone asks you about the divide of fraction, how to divide a fraction, so you can easily say that we just turn the reciprocal of second number and the sign of the divide will be converted into the sign of multiply. Then after we do the multiplication condition of fraction. Okay, so the other part of this questions are, second part is 1 by 2 divided by 1 whole 1 by 3. First of all, you will convert this 1 whole 1 by 3 into the improper fraction. Then after you will do the same as we have done in first part. Okay, so third part is also easy, fourth one is also, and now we will see the fifth part. Okay, you can see here the fifth part, that is 4 whole 1 by 2 divided by 5 whole 1 by 3. So first of all, we will convert into improper fraction, that is 2 4 ja 8 plus 1 9, 9 by 2 divides, the sign is here, and 5 3 ja 15 plus 1, that is 16 by 3. We have got the two fractions over here. Okay, now what we will do, we will just do the reciprocal of this second number and the sign is converted into multiplication over here. Okay, 9 by 2 when multiply by 3 by 16, then you first of all you will see that if any number can be cancelled off, so here no one will going to be cancelled off. So we will just multiply the numerator and the denominator to itself. Numerator when multiplied to second one, that will give 9 through 27, and here 2 multiply 16, that will give 32. This will be our answer. Okay, so this was our question number 8. Now we are going to solve question number 9, that is divide. Okay, so in simplify, we have the sign of divide over here. So we first turn the reciprocal of the second number, then after we change the sign, that is divide is turned to multiply, then after we
do the simple multiplication. Okay, here it is written by, that means this sign only. So here, following the same procedure as question number 8, we will do this question also. So we will see the first part of this question.
So here is our question number 9, that is divide. Our first part was 1 whole 1 by 5 by 1 whole 1 by 5. You can see here, first of all, we should convert into improper fraction, that is 6 by 5 divided by 6 by 5. Now we will turn this number to the reciprocal one, and the divide sign will be converted here as multiply. And when this result has came, 6 will cut the 6 and 5 will cut the 5 itself, and our resultant value will be 1. In this way, you have to solve all the part of question number 9.
Now we will move to our next question, that is question number 10. You can see here that question number 10 is a rope of length 2 whole 1 by 2 meter, that means 2.5 meter, has been divided into 10 pieces of same length. Okay, here in the question it is saying that 2.5 meter of rope is present, which has to be divided into 10 pieces, and each and every pieces are of equal length. Okay, so what is the length of each piece in this question it is asking. So what we have to do, we have to divide the total length of rope into 10 pieces. Okay, so let's see the question and its solution also.
You can see here that the length of rope is 2 whole 1 by 2 meter. That means 2 to the 4, 1, 5, 5 by 2 meter. Okay. Further, it is cut into 10 equal parts. That means number of parts are 10. So what we will do, 5 by 2 has to be divided into 10 parts. Okay. So here 10 has no denominator. We will consider 1 as our denominator. Further, for removing this sign divide, we will just convert it into multiply. For that, we will reciprocal the second number, that will be 1 by 10. It was 10 by 1, it will be 1 by 10. 5 when cut 10, it will give 2. And in the numerator condition, we have only 1. And denominator 2 multiplied 2, that will be 1 by 4. So our value, the result will be 1 by 4 meter of each and every length of rope. Okay, the 10 pieces should be of equal length, and the equal length is 1 by 4 meter.
Now our next question is, the product of two numbers is 19. Yes, there are two numbers whose product is 19, and if one number is 6 whole 1 by 6, find the other. Okay, so in this question, what you have to do, you have 19 as the product, and the first number is this. You have to do what? You will divide 19 by 6 whole 1 by 6. Okay, this is your homework, assignment work. Now we will move to question number 12. In question number 12, it is saying that by what number should 7 whole 1 by 2 be divided to obtain 5 whole 1 by 2? Okay, what number should by what number should 7 whole 1 by 2 be divided to obtain 5 whole 1 by 2? So you will divide 7 whole 1 by 2 by 5 whole 1 by 2. Okay, you will divide this. First of all, you will convert into improper fraction. Both the fractions should be converted into improper fraction. Then after, the reciprocal of the second number is occur and the sign is changed, then there will be multiplication sign and you will do the question. Okay, so exercise 2.2 we have completed, and this exercise itself is your homework from question number 7 to question number 12. Okay, so now we will move to our next question, next exercise, that will be exercise 2.3. okay, we will discuss this exercise in the next video, and we have 4 exercises in this chapter, so we will do each and every exercise. Okay, students, till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you, class. Your homework, your assignment work is solve exercise 2.2, question number 7 to 12. Okay?